picked up out on top by Paul. Now here's Moore. Buffalo looks like they're starting in the zone. Here's Lady with a three, and she hits. Here's Hall in the front court. Bounce pass to Hemphill. She's guarded by Lady. Hemphill backs her into the paint. Now goes up and under. Goes a step through with the right hand off the glass and get Hall guarded out top by Traylor. Now she throws it to the elbow. This is Hemphill. She faces the basket. Goes up against Farquhar. Goes now with a fadeaway from 13 and gets the game. To Brooke Moore. Moore puts it on the deck. Back off the Traylor. Traylor on top to Moore. Moore fires a three. Good. Brooke Moore gets her first triple. She has been going for 6 from 3-point range. McEvans has it. McEvans puts it up on the end. Gets the 4-point of Walters. Walters had the pass and shot blocked away by Kyle. It's loose on the floor, and Keanu Traylor comes out with it. Throws it ahead to Janelle Grant. He pump fakes and lays it in. Traylor in the front court. Shoot it to our right. Purdue in white. Buffalo in blue. Pulls back in their zone defense. Here's Grant for a three. She hits. Janelle Grant hits a dribble from the right corner. Moore at the free throw line to Farquhar. Her pass tipped away. She gets it back to Traylor. Open three. Up. Right side. Good. Keanu Traylor. Come back to the floor. That will end. Open three in the air. Good. Deanna Traylor on an inside-outside action. Evans inbounds with a fresh shot clock after the change in possession. They get it inbounds to Christie. Christie out of Hemphill. Triple team. Still goes through with a step who gets around Waltman and scores. And the long rebound to Deanna Traylor. Traylor down the middle of the floor. Purdue three on three. Traylor right side to Harden. Harden to a cutting Farquhar. Farquhar bounces it to Petunia on and she lays it in. Or has it on the right side. Farquhar now on the baseline. She threw it over the head of Kyle. Turnover number 8 for Purdue. And here comes Fair the other way. Fair off to Schiffer, who fires a three and hits. There's Lady with it. Lady on the wing with 15 to shoot. Well, back to Moore. Open three. Left corner. Up and good. Brooke Moore rattles home the three quarter from the left corner. Exactly. She's been setting the world on fire for the first couple of games. But she has a triple here in the game. Buffalo down by 8. Purdue with the basketball with 50 seconds to play. There's a deep three by Brooke Moore, and she hits. Nobody guarded her. The trailer for 2-9, and Brooke Moore on the floor to start the third quarter. Purdue has the ball on the front court. 2 hour left. In the corner, Moore, open three, up and good. Brooke Moore with her fifth triple. Another great post to Farquhar with a three. Up in the front court. Kyle comes up to set a high screen. Traylor still with the basketball. Needs some help. Goes inside. Kyle goes up. Four. Five. Goes on the left wing. This is Hannah Hall. Hall cut off on the baseline by Bailey. Back up to Schiffer. Schiffer's going to fire another three, and she hits. He comes quickly into the front court, going all the way through, and her shot blocked by Kyle. Kyle with the block off Degoni, and Hemphill's hurt. Here's Brooke Moore the other way. Brooke Moore lays it up, scores, and draws the foul. Now the concern is for Hemphill. You hope it's not that needed. 1 point on the board here in the quarter. It's Hannah Hall, downloaded Gabba. Gabba shot over Walton, is good. Nice to Gabba, wasn't missing an offensive grip. She scored 6 here in the quarter. Double team goes back off to Grant. Now Traylor on the wing. Here's Lady with an open three, and she hits it. That is the lane. 75-56. Purdue with that three-pointer. Now 10 of 16. Here's Gabba again with a three-pointer. I apologize for any remarks made about her offense. More drive. More from a complete pull back out. Now she gets to Farquhar. Farquhar to Kyle. And Kyle leads.
Great job on the floor. She was a good trap, but she passed out of that trap with 10 good Boilermakers.
Make that 13 of 23, 13 of 23 from the free throw line. But they lead it by 16 with 2:10 to play. Here's Harden from the corner door. Cassidy Harden with a short drive baseline. Moore double team back to Waltman. Back to Harden. She fumbled it. Turnover. Here comes McEvans the other way. McEvans one-on-one against Harden. Goes up. Gordon drives it back.
And so for the Boilermakers to bounce back from and get that bad taste out of their mouth.
Is the ball game. So the Boilermakers get back in the win column. Final score from Mackey, 82, Buffalo 70.